country at the Hollywood canteen. The hardest working junior hostess you've ever seen. I'm doing my bit down here for Uncle Sam. I'm a patriotic jitterbug. Yeah, yeah, that's what I am. I'm getting calls for my country. You should see the pounds fly. I'm getting down the waistline and I don't even try. T.S. We Joan Leslie, but then we never mind. When those G.I.s knock us out, we're glad that we're the healthy kind. The way those cowboys from the prairie expect us to sashay. I think I'd rather two-step with their horses any day. We're getting corns for our country, though the going is tough. When we think we can't go on, we find we can't get enough. So if you hear of soldier, sailor, or marine, tell him to look us up at the Hollywood canteen. I used to be aesthetic, they say. Oh, yes, I was, really I was. I loved the drama, art, and the ballet.
But the theater guild came over and said, forget about Pavlova. Learn to cut a rug. So now we're